Hello everyone, the weather forecasters promised us a very pleasant day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm Derek Ray, ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And what we have on the menu is action from the Division Rivals League. It's Liquid Football versus the Black Cats.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Disappointing for the Black Cats to give it away in that fashion. Mane. Salah. And that pass could be troublesome. Majestic piece of goalkeeping.
Well, he loves the big moments, doesn't he? And he's proved it again there. Great goalkeeping.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, still an issue here. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Couldn't keep it. Promising move this from Liquid Football. Very quick thinking there. Federico Valverde. Ronaldo. Now can they create something? A truly magnificent start. An early goal of the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And the keeper in position to grab hold of it. And really pressing their opponents. Coutinho. Ronaldo. Chance maybe. And relief as the keeper holds on.
Well, he reacts so quickly, doesn't he? That's a great bit of work from him.
Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Origi. Now Neymar. Possession lost. Correa. On to Benzema. Well, taken away. He won the ball. Benzema. A penalty, just what they wanted to avoid given the scoreline. Well, there might have been a case for a yellow card, but the referee didn't see it that way.
Well, Derek, it's a foul, yes, a penalty absolutely, but for me it's not a yellow card. The ref has got that right.
In it goes, coolly converted. So 2-0 now. Well, that piece of play very easy on the eye. Could pull one back here, and he does! He's thrown his team a lifeline. The belief is back. So there we have it, 2-1. On he goes. Really vital interception here. Neymar. The outcome is a goal kick here. Griezmann. Well, knocked on the target. The keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Neymar. And Neymar delivered into the box and turned onto the woodwork. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Well, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. He's showing a real will to win the ball. Well, the referee allowing advantage to accrue to them. Opportunity here, and a goal here. Ronaldo has done it. So there it is, 3-1 the current scoreline here. Origi. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Well, half-time coming up, and this is not exactly what the home fans came to see. Stuart, your thoughts on what we've seen?
Well, they've been outplayed in this first half, and they need that half-time whistle to come soon so they can regroup, change one or two things tactically.
Oh, they could be in here, Stuart. And a goal to